Good morning, everybody. My name is Cassidy, and I will be your peer romance sexual educator today. And what I'm going to do, I am drinking my coffee because it is early and I need energy. But I got myself one and my fiance, so he got black coffee to surprise him. He's still asleep. And then I got myself a caramel macchiato because I am that basic B-I-T-C-H. So anyway, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to just be kind of trying on and showcasing some of our lingerie pieces. And I'm super excited because I got my bodysuit on, and we can call it my birthday suit. So that way I can kind of do like quick changes here. You guys can see all the different pieces, okay? So I wear size large in most of these. Some of them run a little big, some of them run a little small, but really they are pretty true to size. But I'll put the links in the comments and then you guys can kind of shop. I have some pieces that are limited edition that are not on the website. So I will talk to you about, you know, which ones I like. And I think we're gonna start with just like a couple of different ones. This one is one of my favorites because it's super versatile and it's super comfy. So this is called the Wild at Heart, okay? So you can see it is a little shirt here and a little pair of shorts. The shorts are, you can see my bodysuit. So the shorts are kind of short and they kind of come up to the side a little bit. So there's my booty right there, so you can kind of hike them up a little bit. And the bottom of the shirt has a little lace detailing and it's kind of see-through. So if you're wearing these with some higher-waisted pants for the summertime, super cute, okay? And look at the back, look at the back. It's like a little halter. So it's a really open back, okay? And you know, you can wear just the shorts out, you can wear just the shirt out. Like I literally just wear this shirt like out. You know, and I wear it to bed, you know, super comfy. And it kind of just lays super flattering, all right? So this is called the Wild at Heart. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a quick change. Ready? 1, 2, 3, quick change. All right, okay. Here's my bodysuit. It's fine, this is not weird. Okay, so what I'm gonna show you guys next is a two-piece. You can go wear it in bra set, okay? So, like I said, I wear a size large in all of these. So there's the panties. Okay, super cute, lots of coverage there. And this color pink is perfect for spring, for summer. You can wear this under, you know, a cute little tank top. And like there is the top. Look how cute, okay? So that is a little pink bra and panty set, okay? So you can see like the little detailing, it's all lace. There's a little bit of, not much support really, it's just pretty loose, but really soft through here and has a little bow, super comfortable, okay? So there's the front, there's the back, okay? All right, quick change number two. Don't worry about me, don't mind me. I'm just here. Maybe I need to add some music to this. I don't know. Maybe it's not that kind of party. Okay. So this is a little bit different color. This is more of like that neutral. So it may not show up too well on my bodysuit, but here's the panties. Okay. So you can see how they're kind of cheeky there. Maybe you can't see it super well because of my bodysuit, but then we have the bralette. Okay, so this one comes down a little bit lower, kind of like that. This one has that kind of midi cut of the bralette. So this one, like I said, like the other one, would be really cute in the summer and spring wearing underneath something. So give you a little bit of that texture. Look at that. It's very see-through, so it's kind of sexy, right? But also cute at the same time. So that's the bralette and panty set. It's more like a beige color. You can see how it kind of blends in with my bodysuit. So here, take the bralette off here. Let me show you. Like, look how stinking cute that is. You can see, This lighting actually makes it look really good with like the detailing there. So like I said, like the other one doesn't have like a lot of support, but you know, if you're looking for something super comfortable and stretchy, girl, this is the thing for you. And it makes you feel cute. All right, we're gonna get into some bodysuits. I love myself a good bodysuit. And I'm gonna drink some coffee. Cheers, good morning. I love myself a good bodysuit because the ones that we have are really good for like, lost my balance. They're really good for wearing, yes, like as lingerie, but also good for just wearing, you know, like under a pair of shorts, under a pair of high-waisted jeans. Like you can pair it with anything and make it look super cute, okay? So this is our high-collared bodysuit. And let me put this one. So this one comes in like a one size and one size, we call it one size queen. All the other ones usually come from like size small to 3X, okay? So this one's gonna go around here, all right? Let me tie it really quick, just really fast. So, okay, so that's how it looked there, and it kind of comes over the tatas and then kind of chokes you a little bit, like super cute, right? Look at that color. So it covers here, okay? And then the back is super high-waisted, so wearing with like a cute pair of like jean shorts, cute pair of high-waisted jeans, like super cute. But I would wear like a something underneath it probably, or like little of the nipple covers or something, so that you're not like just showing everybody everything, because people don't like that. But look at the back, like a lot of coverage, and it's super comfortable, and it's really stretchy, and it's lace. Who doesn't love lace, okay? So there's that. That is the one size fits all collared lace bodysuit, okay? So that's one of my favorites, because I like the color a lot. All right, another one of my favorite bodysuits, this one is the embellished lace teddy. So this one actually has little latches on the bottom so that when you're going to the bathroom or your things are getting frisky fast, you don't need to take it off, okay? So it flips right up and you're gonna put this on and this on. It's gonna go over here. I love this one myself. It's super comfy. All right, so it's black, it's embellished a little bit. So has a lot of coverage. So if you feel really like self-conscious about like tummy and stuff, it has a good waist accentuator here, okay? So that's what this looks like. Look at this detailing right here. Look at that, like the little scalloped edges. And then there's the back, really open, but also not too much of like a G-string or thong. So it gives you a little bit of extra coverage in the hip area so that you don't feel like everything's out. Sometimes the G-string is just like too much. It gives you a front wedgie, if you know what I mean. if you know, you know. but yeah, you can see like, kind of has like almost like a rose gold kind of detailing there. And it's super stretchy, like I said, to wear it with a pair of high-waisted jean shorts or just regular shorts. Easy to put a bralette under this one, like a black bralette or a black bra. And then, you know, super cute, super stretchy. Love this one. Absolutely love it. Love, love, love. Okay? All right. I digress. I could leave that one on forever. That one's the embellished teddy. I think this one is a limited time edition. So this one may not be on the website anymore. So I do have this one in a few different sizes. So just hit me up, okay? All right. Let's get into some of the other two pieces here. So this one is called the Endless Seduction. This one is an extra large, but I like this one because it has really good coverage bottoms, but it comes with a shawl. So it's just bottoms and like a little shawl robe, but it's really sexy and like you can wear the bottoms with anything, right? So here's the bottoms. So lots of coverage through the hips. And back of it has a little bit of that little thong, okay? And then the shawl. The shawl can be so versatile because it's coming up to be summertime, right? This could be a great swimsuit cover, okay? But also, it has little ties. Ties around it, you can play a little peekaboo. You know, surprise your partner, be like, hey, what's up, okay? So lots of different uses here, and you can just like, you can wear this to work and no one will ever know this little shawl. Like going out in the daytime, you know, and then going out night, day to night, versatile. And the sleeves, you know, they have a little bit of lace detailing here, so they're really cute, really classy, but also sexy at the same time, right? We like a little bit of both in our lives. A little bit of class, a little bit of sexy. So there's that, okay? Here's what the back looks like on that one. So like I said, this one's an XL, so it's a little big on me, but honestly, it could fit many different body sizes and shapes and super cute, okay? Like I said, it can be used as a swim cover up, or just as a jacket to work, or you know, lots of different things, and then turn it day to night, baby. Day to night, okay. So one of the other things that is another one of my favorite pieces, because it is just darling and it flatters the body so well. So this is like a little baby doll dress, okay. This one is called Twilight. So I did not put that on right. Bear with me, it's fine. It is fine. All right, here we go. There's this one. Like this one I have for myself. Like this is, the one that I'm trying on is literally mine because I had to get it for myself. So, okay, so there's the top. Look at this little cute little baby doll dress, okay? Like, look at this. Just like, take a minute, look at it. Okay, like what in the world? You can literally wear this with anything too. Like I'm a girl that I'll like hike it up, tie it in the back, use it as a little like t-shirt, wearing out, you know, pair it with a pair of jeans, like tuck it in your jeans, right? And there's the back. The back is super flattering because it comes down into a V and kind of highlighting the back a little bit more. You see that? And it's open. And the crisscross there, okay? But through like the front, has like that little scalloping, that deep V, okay? But wait. This is one that also comes with underwear, but also has a shawl. This one is a little bit more lace though. A little lace shawl jacket, okay? Again, perfect for like a swim cover up, okay? I'm always looking for a good swim cover up because I can never find ones that I like, you know? So this one can just kind of covers up this. This is a great little thing that you can wear to bed. Super comfortable, really stretchy, not restricting at all. All the things that I've tried on today are not restricting. Like they don't feel like I'm trying to like fit into something that I'm not supposed to be in. So this is the full piece. Like I said, this one also comes with a little panty set, little G-string. It kind of looks like this. That's what it comes with, only in black, okay? So there's this one. This one's called the Twilight. Literally one of my favorites. Literally have this one myself. Look at the back with the little shawl. Like what? So cute. Let me try on the shawl without this so you guys can see what it looks like. Don't mind my little peach here. All right, I have a couple more I want to show you guys. I'm gonna take a break and come back and show you the last three, okay? See you soon.